This kind of snuck in. It's the HubSpot Guide Creator. It's a little tool for capturing processes in the browser, web-based tools. So, you know, sometimes you're doing a process, click here, then go scroll down, then click here, then choose that, press OK. Okay, those little guides, it's a little tool for doing that. It's simple to get started, and I think I can, I'm not sure why they're doing it, frankly, but I'm glad they are. It's in beta. It's pretty basic, and actually it's a bit of a mess. It's kind of confusing. Once you've recorded, like, how do you share it? What do you do now? Like, it's not, you know, it's not production ready, I don't think. But it's a beta. And by the way, you're just limited to 10 guides per portal. It's a free tool. Go and check it out.
Yeah.
There's no downside to checking this out. And it's kind of nice. Yeah, for simple use cases, it might be all you need.